three tight end look on the first play of the drive. They'll start on the ground with Swift. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. And the last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Once again, it's Swift. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage. And no more. A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is third and seven. And he's going to be taken down. Goff is sacked. On fourth down, Goff. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he is going to have the Lions first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. Fourth down conversion plays. You usually think 1, 2, 3 yards.
Hey there, Bisden. Let's go.
A huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10.
Go, boy. Go, boy. Get off him.
And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43. The last run got six. Now second and four.
Oof, oof, go, boy. Get off him.
And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
Uh-oh. Out of there. Out of there, boy. Stop clicking. Stop clicking. Get off him.
And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first.
Touchdown. 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 Oof.
First carry now. This is Williams. They stopped after only a yard, taking it down to the 14.
Get off me. Wrap up. Let's go.
Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight. The Jets will bring in a nickel set here as they try to stop this third down. Now go. Out to the flat for Swift.
Right there. Give me that. Touchdown.
And in for the Lions.
Touchdown. Let's go.
Jared Goff for the connection to TJ Hockenson. And the Lions' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Extra point by Badgley up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. Kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Braxton Berrios selected to bring it out. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback. Wilson leading the Jets up now for a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. And they'll send the tight end in motion left.
Come on. Let's go.
And just no chance.
It's over with.
The corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again. Second and 10. Ball again on
second. Oh, that's over with. It's over with. We on there.
This to the 29. A gain of four. That's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously got a carrying the ball. How about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism,
on it. Fourth.
And I don't think he got there, no. Just short by maybe a foot, maybe. Call it fourth and inches. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Come on.
And he's going to be out of bounds all the way down inside the 15. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Comes the tight end left.
Don't do it.
On
Right there, nigga. Let's go. I'm on that. Oh no. Oh no. Let's go. Don't do it. Don't do it. Pick! Pick! Let's go! Get the field goal, baby. Get the field goal. Trust me. Uh-oh. Able to knock that one away. They're going on fourth down. It's Wilson. Oh my god. Let's go. Y'all got to get there. Let's go. Touchdown. The Jets are an extra point away from evening this. Good play. Good play. Zerline good with a PAT and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical.
Go, boy. Oh, stop clicking.
Of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm going to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big
ooh.
Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep.
They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. Throwing on third, gone.
Give me that. Get off me.
That is man, TJ Hackenson. And they work this well.
Keep bringing that safety down. Keep bringing that safety down.
Third down there, 21 yards to play.
I told you. I told you. I told you. Give me that. Skirt. Oh, oh. Where you going, Sauce?
And he's
going
to be pushed out of bounds inside the 10-yard line.
Let's go.
A big play there for Detroit.
Keep bringing that safety down, baby. Let's go. Give me that. Ugh!
Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense?
And we out. And we out. Oh, that was touchdown!
Big play coming here. It's third and goal. There's goal.
Right now. Ugh! Give me that. Touchdown. Let's go. Working them. Working them.
And the Lions have taken the lead. Extra point by Badgley up and good. And that makes the score 14-7. Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. Berrios going to bring this out of the end zone.
Get him! Let's go!
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. After that last score we just saw, now 14.
Don't do it!
So a chance to march
down. Don't do it!
Here, try to tie this.
Ah! Let's go! I'm on that!
To about the 38. After the pickup of 5, here's second and 5. All again.
None of that! Let's go. And he did it again. Ah! I'm all
right. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. On first
down. Let's go. Marty. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Ah!
And they're able to work this pass across midfield to the 48. Now the Jets going to use the second of their three timeouts. As the clock is stopped with 35 seconds to go in quarter number two. Wilson now to throw on third down.
Let's go.
Complete. It's Wilson. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 35. Meanwhile, Wilson's throw going to be caught by Davis. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. Looking to throw again on second down.
Ooh.
Wilson, right back to Davis. It's complete.
Could that field goal. Let's go. Let's go.
Now whistles and a timeout with
3 seconds
left in the first half. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. Zerline's kick is up and through, and that will do it for this first half. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. The Jets going to get the football first, and they trail as well as we get back underway in this second half. Berrios now from his end zone.
Come here.
And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive.
Come on, bro. None of that. Nothing. Let's go.
First play, the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12.
Nothing. Let's go. Don't do it. Give me that. Don't do it. Give me that. Get off me.
And the Lions are going to take possession of the football.
I don't think there's any other way to put it, but that was just simply
Let's go.
Because you know they came out ready to go at halftime, right? Everyone motivating each other, wanting to get out there and get going.
Get off me.
Absolutely saps your momentum. Now you're just shouting encouragement to your defense, hoping they can pick you up and give you another chance.
Got him.
Now gone.
We're gonna come back to that. We're gonna come back to that.
Squander with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad. They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity.
Right now. Get off me.
And he takes it down to the 13 and picks.
I'm gonna show you how to run. Let me show you how to run the ball. Look at that mismatch. He playing man, baby. Mismatch. 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 Right there. Mismatch. Let's go. He in the wrong. Caught him in the wrong D, baby. Had a linebacker on. It's IQ right there. Ball game.
And able to break this out all the way to the 38-yard line. Great return. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. So the offense back out now.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Ah! I'm on all that. Brees Hall, nothing.
These guys smelling the blood in the water a little bit.
Yeah, I think that they probably are.
Ah, pick! Let's go!
They don't force the action too much themselves.
Let's go!
You just want to be in a position where if they make another mistake, you're there to capitalize on it and take it away from them.
Ah!
And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So the ball moves in the Lions.
Don't do it!
Here's first and 10.
He did it. What? Give me that. I told you, boy. Skirt. Let's go. Ball game.